Yeah, so you're coming out to the investment club this Thursday?
It's this Thursday?
Yeah, Mario and I are running it.
I'll see. Actually, I'll go to my locker for it.
Okay, take it easy, man.
See ya.
See ya.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Back off, little boy.
What are you touching me for, man? You want to get a job?
I was trying to get your attention. You were blocking my locker.
Oh, this is your locker? I don't give a f*** whose locker this is. No one touches my head.
Okay, I'm sorry. I just want to get my books. Just relax.
Relax? No one tells me to relax, bro.
Gentlemen, unacceptable! Come this way. We're going to the principal's office.
Do you know why you're here today? The main reason why you two are here today is because a teacher caught you in a fight.
It's not my fault. He started it.
Really? Let's take a look. We caught it all on camera. So according to the surveillance, it clearly shows that Lewis started this conflict. If you hadn't been there in the first place, Marco could have easily and happily accessed his locker. So as a result, you're suspended for 1 week beginning next week. Meanwhile, I hope the two of you are able to resolve this at some point. For now, both of you are dismissed.
Here, you forgot your suspension notice.
What happened in the office?
No, it was nothing. I just tried to go to my locker and Luis got mad. I'm okay.
Wait, when was it? Like after I left?
Yeah, right after you left.
Where's Luis now?
He went to the office. He got a 1 week suspension.
Maybe I should go talk to him.
Yeah.
Luis! Yo, Luis! Man, what happened? Can I sit right beside you real quick?
Yeah, see.
Yeah, so what happened? You gotta tell me the details, man. What happened?
I was having a rough morning. Then Marco comes in. You know, I hate Marco, man. He just pisses me off.
Man.
He starts touching me. So I started beating him up. And, yo, he got wrecked.
Man, that's... I don't know. It wasn't fair to him, though. He's a nice guy. Marco's a nice guy.
But, yo, I got in trouble, man, for 1 week. It's just 1 week suspension.
1 week suspension?
For nothing, man.
I think you should go clear your mind. You should go to talk to Father Felix.
You know what, Frank? I think I should go talk to Father Felix. Clear my mind and stuff.
It's true. When I was in grade 9 to 10, a lot of things happened to me. Shoved into lockers, egged. But talking to Father Felix cleared my mind. It helped me so much. He gives good advice, so you gotta listen to him.
Alright.
Well, man, I'll leave with that advice. I'm gonna talk to Marco, okay?
Alright.
Take it easy.
Yeah, what are you doing there? I was just studying.
Oh, nice. Hey, listen, I just spoke to Luis.
Yeah, what did you say?
I convinced him to go to Father Felix.
Yeah, all for confession?
Yeah. I gave him some advice, and hopefully he listens to Father Felix's advice, and, you know, you forgive him. If he comes up to you, just forgive him.
Yeah, if he comes up to me, I'll try to talk to him.
He just wants to say sorry,
all right?
Let's go to lunch.
Yeah, let's go.
Father Felix, I need to talk to you.
Yes? What do you need help with today?
Well, I got into a fight today, and I just need guidance. So there's a guy named Marco, whom I really don't like, and we fought earlier this morning. I got in trouble with the principal, and he gave me a 1 week suspension. I really don't know what to do now, Father. Help me.
Well, Luis, when you hate others, you actually hate yourself. You have to learn how to love one another. Once you forgive, then you become part of the kingdom of God. Remember, Luis, once you accept the truth, then you will be set free. My advice to you is to go find Marco, forgive him, resolve your differences, and become friends again.
Father, I'll think about it, but that was some really good advice. Thanks for all your help.
No problem. But remember, there's good in everyone. You must find that and forgive them.
Okay, Father.
God bless you.
Yo, Marco.
Yeah, what's up?
Yo, listen, Marco, man. I just came back from Father Felix. He gave me some good advice. And I really want to say sorry for what I did this morning. I thought it was really out of hand. And I asked for your forgiveness.
Yeah, I was just trying to get your attention. I know I didn't mean any disrespect. It was kind of crazy, but I do forgive you.
Yes, we're good now?
Good.
Yo, just relax.
Relax? Don't tell me what to do.
Okay, which one's Louis?
Louis is him.
Louis, sorry. Tell me when.
No.
This is gonna be one of those blooper shows now, right?
Hey Marco, get up.
Yeah.
What are you doing there?
I was just studying.
Oh, nice.
I just spoke to Luis.
Yeah, what did he say?
He said, I got...
Yes? What do you need help with today?
Well, I got into a fight today, man. I just need guidance.
Just go to the guidance office. How does the forgive your trespassers go again? You have to learn how to want.
Just keep on.
Oh my God.
Yo, Marco. Yo, Marco.
No, you can't come back.
Me, Marco. Ralph, passa a bola. Esse CD é muito bagando. Esse CD é para gente. O que é que a gente vai fazer? Ralph! Ralph, passa a bola para Ricardo Quaresma. Ricardo Quaresma, que categoria, meus amigos. Que categoria. Vai para a bola. Remate. Gol!